Listen, honey. We got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Fight. stop this! Diego? Please, man. Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you, we gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Approaching.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life form shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship are further announced.
No. Diego? No!
I'm so sorry I had to do that to you. Please,
get up, bud. Oh, jeez, Nick.
What was that you were saying, about your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid. Fantastic!
How do you know where they were going?
They said they were going to the mansion. Well, the rich people live. I never met a rich man. When we were little, you used to protect me. And this is how I pay you back?
Diego, you weren't yourself. I get it. I really do. The situation doesn't exist best in people.
Get off!
Nobody!
Say what you don't know can't hurt you. But I don't know, man. I'd give anything to know where this freaky tattoo came from.
Get off my ride!
How can we even drive like this?